Hi friends, welcome to the channel. So today I am going to paint a girl playing gulal. You can see the reference sketch of the girl on screen. I used a red color pencil to draw her face and a black charcoal pencil for her hair and eyes. Let's continue with the painting. I am using light skin color tint to color her face and a little dark brown color shade to show the depth near her nose, eyes and neck area. Important tip, draw face with a very light hand or with a very light color red pencil so that when you start painting, it will blend very easily. For this video, I am using color pencils and painting brush. I'll mention the details in the description box, so please check it out. In this video, I am focusing more on painting. So if you wanted to learn how to sketch a female face, then I'll also mention the link of my earlier video in the description box below. Now I am coloring her face with Holi colors. Important tip, to make it look like a real Holi color, what I am going to do is put some dots of the color over her face and then spread them with the help of wet brush. I am going to repeat the same process until I get the desired Holi colors effect. I have mixed red and black color to create the shade of her lips. I'm painting her face with different colors of gulals like yellow, green and orange, and the technique will remain the same. And I'm also spreading holy colors over her hair. You can choose your own favorite colors, whichever you like, and color the girl. I'm sure this painting will make you recall your colorful festival memories. Look at her hair, her smile, and the joy on her face. This girl face depicts the festive mood, isn't it? I hope you liked the painting. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, and also share your valuable feedback in the comment section below. Now I'm adding some finishing strokes and painting is ready. Wish you all a very colorful life. So see you in my next video. Till then, take care and namaskar.